It's him. Quick, hide.
SoapNet. Pure soap, 24/7.
Till next week.
Well, we changed our minds, didn't we?
Well, France, you know, I never knew it was so cold.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, as opposed to Bay City, the sun capital of the world. What's wrong?
Well,
the dollar.
Right. Has fallen. The dollar has fallen. Did you know? Yeah.
Really fall.
What is it? What is it, you guys?
What? Doesn't have to be anything wrong, does it?
Well, you're back a week early.
Right.
And you're stalling. And Mitch is smiling. Mitch never smiles.
He always smiles.
Well, never mind that. Now, come on, you two. You guys, tell me. Something's happened, right?
Easy.
What is
it? It's nothing. Believe me.
Felicia, it's... was I kicked out of the fashion show? Nicole, I...
Right, Mr. Kathleen's book. What... Oh. Hi.
Well, it looks like we have trouble on both sides of the Atlantic. Surprise.
How did you get in here?
Oh, I borrowed the key from Vince's desk.
I suppose you're just going to tell me why you did it, right?
What was I supposed to do? Sit in my room waiting for you to tell me why you think Reginald killed his wife?
Should have never told you that.
But you did, and now I want to know the rest of it.
How your ribs.
Why did he do it?
Mary, I am not going to discuss it. Amanda, I love you.
What if I wasn't carrying your baby?
I would still love you.
Why did you come to New York?
What is this, a third degree?
Answer me, please.
Okay, I came to New York because of you.
Why?
Because I realized that you mean more to me than anything else in the world, including my pride. And I didn't want you destroying that life that we created together.
Sam, if I thought... I've got to go.
Why? Why?
I don't know. I have to think.
No, you're not leaving.
What?
I've got something to tell you. Something very important. Will you listen to me? Please, come over here and sit down.
Sam.
Please, just sit. This isn't easy for me.
Okay. It's about us.
Indirectly.
Okay.
Look, I haven't even talked to Mitch about this. When I was young, my mother fell in love with this guy.
One you told me about? The rich one?
Yeah. Except, she didn't just fall in love with him. She told him everything.
What?
Well, everything about herself, about things.
What things?
Feelings. She told him about herself and how she felt. She told him about my dad. She told him about me. She told him about everything that she was afraid of. It wasn't easy for her, you know, because my mom, she was shy.
Except when she was with this guy.
She,
It was like she opened up her heart and she opened it wide and she said to him, here, this is me. This is who I am. Hurt me if you like.
And he left her.
He not only left her, he dumped her.
Just like that?
Just like that. And you know what he said to her when he left? He said, I don't need all your baggage. He said, you're too dependent and you're too grateful. I mean, what the hell else was she supposed to be? I heard her crying all night long. See, and then, she got quiet. Well, I was scared, you know, and, I went running into her room and I found her just in time.
What?
I don't even know where she got the pills, you know.
Oh, Sam.
So the doctor, he told me that if I'd been a couple more minutes late, she would have been dead.
Sam, I'm sorry.
Listen, I don't want your pity. I don't want you to feel sorry for me. I told you this for a reason, all right? I want you to understand this. I want you to understand something very important to me.
Oh, it's good to see you too. Except for,
What?
You know, you don't look so great.
Oh, you always say the sweetest things. Was she like this the whole time in France? Welcome back, Mitch.
Thanks.
So, tell me, what about the preface for Kathleen's book? What's happening?
Oh, you know me. Never do today what you can put off until tomorrow.
Cass.
Hey, you're back early.
Well, a little bit.
Don't tell me. Mitch insisted on the nude beaches and you wouldn't have anything to do with
it. Just never mind about the south of France. Come on. Tell me about the preface for Kathleen's book.
A little writer's block, maybe?
You having a problem, are you?
I don't know.
You know, honey, you're really the only one who can write it.
I'll get to it.
Have you been sleeping?
I'm fine. Oh, look at you guys. Will you stop this?
Well, honey, if you're having a problem...
It's nothing I can't handle. Now, let's drop it, okay?
Sure, that's fine. Besides, you never answered my questions, Alicia. Now, something's wrong, isn't it?
Why would you say that?
You two aren't exactly picture postcard material for the return of the happy travelers.
And you are back a week early.
Tell us your worst. We got problems in France, huh?
It's a disaster, right?
Well... You might say that.
I want to know why you think Reginald killed his wife, and if you don't tell me, I'm going right down...
Hurts, huh? Yeah,
I think you should be... Why don't you sit down? Sit down. Easy. Bruised ribs can be very painful. Better.
I saw his face when he looked at you.
So did I.
You're scared.
No, I am not afraid.
You are, too. I can see it in your eyes. Well, at least you have that much sense.
Easy. You're liable to turn my head.
If you know that Reginald killed his wife, does that have something to do with the bomb?
Mary, I am just as much in the dark as you are.
Oh, gee, I doubt that.
Try some tea. Hot tea.
It is not going to work. My questions are not going to go away.
Four lives left in the hands of fate. Watch their stories unfold when SoapNet resurrects poor Charles Fade. Today starting at noon, only on SoapNet.
Weekdays starting at 4. Keep the drama on TV.
Damn it, I'm your son.
With Dynasty, Knots Landing, and Dallas, we act out.
He tried to kill me.
So you don't have to. SoapNet, the new way to watch soaps.
Hey, the Ovaltine Man!
Yeah.
No kid can resist the taste of rich chocolate Ovaltine.
This is so good.
And chocolatey.
This is great chocolate milk. Is it Nesquik?
Get real. It's rich chocolate Ovaltine.
Kids love Ovaltine's rich chocolate taste. And Ovaltine adds vitamins and minerals that Nesquik powder doesn't. So why give them Nesquik when you can give them more? And there are more vitamins and minerals in Ovaltine.
Ovaltine rocks!
Ovaltine, please!
Attention, Medicare recipients. Are your breathing troubles holding you back?
Enjoy the freedom of a small compact nebulizer or Med4Home's competitively priced inhalers. To talk about your breathing solutions, call Med4Home at 1-800-210-8390. We'll deliver breathing medications, inhalers, and portable nebulizers right to your door.
Med4Home will even file the Medicare paperwork for you. So call now to speak to a pharmacy consultant. We're standing by to talk to you.
This beautiful little girl is Vanessa. She lives with her family overseas in this horrible slum. Vanessa must walk these rocky, filthy streets barefoot because her family is so poor, they can't even afford a pair of shoes. Hello, I'm Walter Kopich for Children International. Please, call the number on your screen now.
We'll send you this information kit absolutely free, without any obligation, with the photo and family history of a special little boy or girl who needs your love.
In just a few days, your kit will arrive in the mail, and you can read all about your child, her health, her family and living conditions. You can hold her picture in your hand and learn how you can change her life by giving her important things, like a simple pair of shoes.
Then, if you decide to become her sponsor, your monthly gift is only $18. Your $18 a month will help provide medical care, clothing, emergency food, essentials for a good education, and so much more. In return, you will receive the love of your child and the joy that comes from giving her a chance at a better life. Each year, you'll receive personal letters from your child and an updated photo. All this for just $18 a month. This affordable program is possible because we keep our costs low without sacrificing the care your child receives. If you could help change the entire course of this child's life for just $18 a month, wouldn't you? With Children International, you can.
But remember, don't send any money now. Just call the number on your screen to request your free information kit. There is absolutely no obligation. Your love and support can do so much for one special child, like Vanessa. Please. Call now.
For free information on how to help a child like Vanessa, call 1-888-955-8071. Operators are standing by. Find out how you can help change one child's life. That's 1-888-955-8071. Please, call now.
The way I see it, that's partly because of what I actually saw and partly from what I pieced together, because I didn't know anything definitely. Not at first. Not till he started beating up on me, didn't I?
You mean you were guessing?
I hinted. And he took the bait.
Enough to want you dead.
I was very convincing, Mary.
Tell me about it.
I thought he... And then I knew, when I saw his reaction, that he'd killed her.
You mean you never really saw anything?
I saw them go in the house that night. He and Betts went upstairs. They went in the...
Betts?
He called her Elizabeth.
Oh.
They were in the bedroom, her bedroom. I saw the silhouettes and I...
Wait a minute, where were you?
I was standing down in the garden.
What did you do?
I left.
What?
My leave was almost over. I had to be back at the Great Lakes Naval Station. I had to be back that night. In fact, when I got there, they shipped me out to Tokyo.
What, you mean you never even knew about the suicide until, like, later?
Suicide was wrong for her from day one.
For Betts.
She was full of life. She always looked forward to tomorrow.
Oh, I think I get the picture.
No way that she took her own life. It was just obvious what had really happened.
Because of the way Reginald was reacting.
Right. Exactly right.
You seem to know Reginald's wife awfully well.
What?
Well, you called her Betts?
Everybody that worked there on the estate called her Betts. Some behind her back. I worked there.
But, yeah, not while you were in the Navy.
No.
So you were in the Navy that night, and you were on their property, standing in their garden, looking up at her bedroom
Just
window.
Just a minute. I am trying to tell you why I think Reginald killed her, right?
Right.
Then what's why I was there that night have to do with it?
It could have everything to do with it.
Says
you have me. You have got to tell me the truth. You've got to do it or I'm going to go to the police.
You're bluffing.
Oh, yeah? Try me. I tell you what. Why don't you just get me some warm tea? And I will, I'll sit here. And I'll wait for the rest of your story.
You know, Mitch is right. It's not a disaster at all.
Then what is it?
It's minor.
It's minor.
Yeah? How minor?
Minor. Are we delayed? Postponed?
No, no, honey. It's nothing like that at all. No.
We're not canceled.
No.
Then why the long faces when you got here?
What went wrong? I mean, nothing really went wrong.
It's the fashion business.
Right. You know what? We'll tell you all about it soon. And tomorrow. And
no.
Wait.
No.
Hey.
We're tired. We're very tired. You know, it's been a long trip.
You know, jet lag and all that.
Right. Wait. Just tell me one more time. Are we still in the show?
Honey, absolutely. Don't even think like that.
There's
all
no
right?
problem with the show at
right.
all.
Right. Not at all. Okay. We'll talk about it tomorrow. Really. I'll tell you all about it. Come on, Miss.
Yeah. Sure. Great. Bye. Thanks a lot.
Uh-huh.
Tomorrow. Bye.
Tomorrow.
Get some rest.
Thanks. They were lying.
Oh, definitely.
But we're still in the show.
Oh, yeah, they weren't lying about that.
So, I guess they'll tell us what it is tomorrow.
Right. We'll just deal with it then.
Yeah, not much choice. So, back to work, I guess.
Yes.
Typewriter calling?
Yeah, but I'm not going to answer it.
Why not?
I'm not a writer.
Harder than you thought.
I can't do this.
But why?
I don't even know where to begin.
Shouldn't you start with the fact that you loved her?
Nicole.
You and your big mouth. What are you looking at?
So how is your mother now?
She's okay. She keeps mostly to herself.
Like you do?
Yeah, well, my family's never been one for expressing how they...
How they feel?
Right. Well, you know my brother, Old Stoneface? He's a man of very few words.
Yeah, I know.
And Mom, I mean, she raised two kids, mostly on her own.
Sounds hard.
Yeah. And then she meets this guy. She thinks she has a chance. She should never have met that man.
Don't you think? That you're better off being alone than to take the risk of getting hurt?
Man, it's not that simple, right? Yeah, I suppose there's a part of me deep inside that still believes that.
Is that why you stayed away from me?
Yeah. I was afraid I'd get burned.
Sometimes love is like that. You just have to take a chance.
I know. So I'm gonna take a chance. I love you, Amanda.
I have no idea how long I waited for you to say that.
Just please don't walk out the door.
I love you, Sam. I always will.
Do you want to make more money? Of course, we all do. Here's a fact. At Education Direct, over 12 million men and women have trained at home in their spare time for job promotions and new careers without ever setting foot inside a classroom. Just visit us online and find out how easy it can be to get your career diploma or even your specialized associate degree. There's no obligation. Just choose from any one of these courses. High school, child daycare, medical office assistant, veterinary assistant, interior decorator, paralegal, bookkeeping, pharmacy technician, pet groomer, catering and gourmet cooking, fitness and nutrition, teacher aide, floral design, medical transcriptionist, physical therapy aide, professional bridal consultant, medical insurance clerk, private investigator, dressmaking and design, dental assistant, photographer, or get your specialized associate degree. You can major in business management or accounting. Compare your present salary with the money you could be making in any one of these careers. They'll be repeated for you at the end of this commercial. It's easy. Just get a pencil and write down the course you're most interested in. Then call the toll-free number and we'll send you one of these exciting career packs absolutely free. Your career pack explains how easy it is to study at home and tells you about the many opportunities available to people who train through Education Direct to get better jobs. And that's not all. You'll also see the exciting learning materials included in your course at no extra cost. They make it easy and fun to train for that better career. So secure the future you want with career training from Education Direct. Here are those courses again.
For free information, visit us now at trainforabetterjob.com. Visit trainforabetterjob.com or call 1-800-470-1761. That's trainforabetterjob.com or 1-800-470-1761. There's no obligation.
Animal Planet welcomes you to Miami, where these officers battle a new breed of crime.
Do you have any weapons on you?
Tonight, it's Animal Planet's new series, Miami Animal Police, ride along with real officers, working real cases in the wildest city in America. Don't miss all new episodes of Miami Animal Police, tonight and every weeknight at 10, only on Animal Planet. DirecTV, Channel 282.
Should be inside the network.
I'm in.
Get your hands on some serious technology, like a compact Presario with a mobile Intel Pentium 4 processor. All for just $9.99 after rebate, plus free shipping. Get what they've got. Get a compact Presario.
Stop this kissing stuff if you want to get there in time.
Get where in time?
The toy store you told me about.
You want to go?
Well, I think it's time that we get our child's first wish.
You're serious? All right, let's do this. Okay. Tell you what. Man, I hope they got a football.
A football?
Well, yeah, it's the first thing I got when I was a kid. A football. I mean, it's important, the first toy.
A football?
Yes. Before I even opened my eyes.
We are not getting the child a football.
Now, why not? Come on.
Because it's too much of a cliche.
Okay. So we'll get it a football, and we'll get it finger paints. Half artsy, half macho. What do you think?
You're crazy.
Yeah, I am, because I'm in love. Come on, let's go.
The way I figure it, sometime after I left, I don't know when, he must have killed her. Tried to make it look like suicide. And he set fire to the house.
He burned his own house?
Well, that's a very good way to try to hide evidence, isn't it?
But why would he... What? Why would he kill his wife?
Why does anybody murder anybody?
Well, no, you don't even know for sure that that's what happened.
No, I don't. Everything I'm doing is just plain guess. I'm guessing.
But I saw his face.
He has something to hide.
No, I always believed he'd draw the line at
murder.
But if what you're saying is true, if it happened...
It's true, Mary. All of it is true.
Then could it have something to do with me? Because he took me away with him 6 months after the fire? Is that what you're saying? Is that it, Jason? Did this have something to do with me?
Mr. Prentice, step aside.
That's my son.
Yes. Sorry to bother you, but I had a few questions.
Mom, what are you doing here?
Hi. I'm having tea with Jason.
Ma'am.
Have you met my son?
Yes, we've met. I thought you were trying to get some sleep.
I did. I tried.
Are you in pain?
No. That's not it. No, I had a lot of questions about what happened, so Jason and I were talking.
Yeah, I have some questions myself. As a matter of fact, were you able to give the cops any leads on the bombing?
I don't know anything more than anybody else.
Look, my mother was almost killed because of
Sweetheart,
this thing, and I want to find out what...
I'm going to go back to my room, but I have a very good idea. I'd love to have dinner with the two of you tonight.
Are you sure you're up to it?
Oh, absolutely. I don't want to eat alone.
Huh?
Yeah, that sounds fine, Mom.
Thank you for the tea.
Nice. My pleasure.
Okay.
Mr. Frame.
Jason. Just
Jason.
Call me Jason.
Jason, please. We'll be talking with you.
Come on.
Come on, guys.
Mary, take care.
We'll talk again. So.
Mitch, what are you doing?
Checking.
You don't actually think that this guy would come here, do you?
I don't know. I'm just checking.
Wonder how long this is going to last.
I don't think it's anything to worry about. Just take it easy.
Easy. I've only had a guy following us all over Paris, that's all.
Not to mention Monte Carlo.
You know, Cass and Nicole never believed us for a second. You know that.
Talk to them tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow. Tomorrow, right. You know, Midge, look, I've been thinking. That guy in Monte Carlo... Maybe he didn't get his facts straight. You know, they were all mixed up. Or maybe he didn't speak English that
well. What are you talking
about?
Do you believe that?
No, I don't. You're right.
I mean, the whole thing was set up. It was a setup from the start.
Yeah, good old Jacques, all that hand-kissing, a lousy little Frenchman. I'd like to, well...
Well, I think everything's okay.
We're home.
Finally.
Oh, come on. Wasn't that bad, was it?
It was close.
I loved it.
Yes, I know you loved it.
Well, I did. I mean, until, you know, we found out about all that trouble.
You mean the trouble that messed up our plans to get together for maybe a couple of days alone in a villa?
Next time. You'll see, next time we'll have lots of time alone. Next time.
I think the next time is right now.
Right now?
A little jet lag. Never hurt anybody.
Oh. Right.
Room service.
Just a little something I ordered while you were getting the mail.
You know, you're getting very good. I am hungry.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Hi, Mike.
Hi, welcome back.
Thank you. Yeah.
It's a surprise. Thank you, Mike. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourselves.
Thank you. Well, surprise, huh? So, what is it? Something fit for a villa, like champagne or caviar?
Are you
pheasant under
dome?
Kidding? No.
You're not tired of that stuff.
You are?
I'm talking American. I'm talking hamburgers. French fries. Health onion rings.
Oh, you're right.
Topps burger.
Oh, and you
apple
mean
pie.
We could probably send out for grape soda and ice cream bars if you want.
Born
no?
in the USA. Elvis. Come on, let's see.
Thank you. Except, well, wait a minute.
What?
What's under there? Mitch, what's under here? Mitch, what's under there? Come on.
You're watching Another World.
Poor Charles is back with a bang. Only on SoapNet.
You know, guys, you've got me, your favorite cousin of all time, to thank for bringing the whole family here. Sure, our parents always talked about taking us on a Walt Disney World vacation, but they never got around to it. So when I heard the grown-ups can get a vacation planning kit for free, I told my mom, and she called 1-800-304-1188 and got it. She couldn't believe all the new things there were for everyone to do. Then again, how could you not have a good time down here? Where else could you eat breakfast with Mickey? Even Aunt Lorelei's acting like a kid. I helped make that happen. And how about those rooms? Right in the middle of everything for $77 a night.
You're the man, Bobby.
To order your free Walt Disney World vacation planning kit, call 1-800-304-1188. But hurry, supplies are limited.
You know, Grandma, you've got me, your best grandson ever, to thank for bringing the whole family together.
These are killer legs. But these legs could kill too. So could these. And these. If injury, surgery, or illness has you off your feet, you're at risk to develop a blood clot in your legs that could travel to your lungs. It's called DVT. Complications from DVT kill more than AIDS and breast cancer combined. In most cases, DVT can be prevented. Ask your doctor or call 1-888-DVT-NET1.
Precious memories, unseen angels, save.
There is a sound that always lifts our spirit.
Prayer bells of heaven, oh, how sweetly they ring.
It's the sound of great gospel music played bluegrass style.
I'm a-working on the building, I'm a-working on the building.
Time Life Music presents Heaven Bound, the best of bluegrass gospel. You'll get 30 classics by all the bluegrass legends.
Get in line, brother, if you want to go home.
Flat and Scruggs, Jimmy Martin, Ralph Stanley.
Oh, beautiful star.
Beautiful star.
Were you there when they crucified my Lord?
Get Heaven Bound on two CDs or two cassettes for just $24.99.
Going up home to live in Green Bay.
But wait, call with your credit card and we'll take $10 off.
Across the mountain, there's someone praying.
That's right. You get two great bluegrass albums for just $14.99.
Then sings my soul, my Savior.
Then review other bluegrass albums. Satisfaction guaranteed.
Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep loving Jesus.
Call 1-800-529-9900 to order Heaven Bound on two CDs or two cassettes for just $14.99 plus shipping and handling when you use your credit card. Or send $24.99 to Heaven Bound, Department 15, Richmond, Virginia, 23280. Or order online at timelife.com.
Don't understand, do they?
Understand what?
Well, about the simple things of life, like a hamburger.
Oh, you mean the important things.
Right. What kind of place is France? We know hamburgers?
I think we should write to the Board of Tourism.
No all-night drug stores?
Not even dial a prayer, can you imagine?
Clean taxis?
Disgraceful.
The worst was walking.
Why?
Because of all the men that were ogling you. I mean, they don't even make a point of trying to hide it.
I sort of like that part.
Yes, I noticed.
So is that why you wanted to take me to a villa?
I mean, I have to explain why I would want to be alone with you?
No, I just, well, you know, the other reasons.
I had a plan.
What kind of plan?
Well, it's no big deal anyway. I put it off.
Right, till the next time, huh?
Mm-hmm. Until tonight.
You want to, you want to give me a hint?
Okay. I'll give you a hint. It has to do with,
What?
The American way. Home and hearth.
Wouldn't have anything to do with what's under this silver little...
Not until you eat. French fry. Kathleen McKinnon was the most elegant woman. Who cares about elegance? She was so much more than that. She was the most intelligent. How intelligent could she be? She married me. If she hadn't married me, maybe she'd be alive. Calling Matt Corey and telling him to forget it.
Oh, no, you're not.
Well, what, now, what do you mean?
You can do it, Cass.
Oh, please, spare me the pep talk, okay?
No, it'll come. It'll come to you.
I'm calling Matt.
No, you're not.
What do you mean, no?
You'll hate yourself if you don't do this.
I'll hate myself even more if I muck it up.
But why can't you write a preface to a book? It's not that hard.
Oh, yeah? Then you do it.
There's a reason, Cass.
Of course there's a reason. It's because it's about Kathleen.
I know.
Every time I think of her, I see her face. I can't move. Don't you understand? The words don't come. My page remains blank.
But why?
I guess it's because I can't talk about her in the past tense.
I know.
She was just gone. I never said goodbye to her. I still haven't.
and maybe you should do that.
It's over.
Soapnet. Pure soap. 24/7.
Soapnet's primetime sizzles with today's episode of All My Children Tonight. An explosive discovery.
People's lives are literally at stake here.
Where did you stash the bomb, you bastard?
What difference does it make? You're all gonna die.
You can't go there alone.
There's a traitor in there with you!
Oh my God, that's Maria.
An ending so shocking, you won't believe who will live and who will die. Watch an all-new All My Children tonight at 8 in prime time only on Soapnet.
I just want to feel clear, wide open.
I want to re-enter the world.
I just want the pressure to leave.
I want to feel like myself again.
I want my head back.
Introducing new Tylenol Sinus Severe Congestion.
I was stuck, now I'm unstuck.
It relieves congestion, pressure, and has Tylenol for pain, so it relieves more symptoms than even the leading sinus prescription.
I'm back in the land of the living.
No more singing the blues.
New Tylenol Sinus Severe Congestion.
Gone.
Hey, Joe!
Yeah, Joe!
You seen Joe?
No! Cover Joe?
Thanks, bro.
Hello?
Joe?
Yo!
Joe!
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 Yo!
Sloppy Joe's. Just one of the many recipes you can make with Ragu Rich and Meaty. Because with all that meat, the possibilities are endless. Ragu Rich and Meaty. How do you ragu?
Joe! I don't think so.
Joe!
Every year, James Ward buys his mom the same old birthday cake. But this year, James switched to Progressive Auto Insurance. And if they can shake things up by creating an easier way to shop for car insurance, then maybe he too should swing for the fences. Nice work, James.
At Progressive, we're doing things to make shopping for car insurance easier. Visit Progressive.com, where you can see how we stack up against our competitors. You can compare prices and over 20 other facts and figures. You can even customize your policy, so you know you're getting the right amount of coverage at a great price. For over 65 years, we've been changing the way people think about car insurance. See for yourself at Progressive.com or call 1-800-PROGRESSIVE.
Looks like Mom's gonna have a pretty special birthday. Think easier. Think Progressive. Visit Progressive.com or call 1-800-PROGRESSIVE.
This winter, Starz presents an exclusive lineup of critically acclaimed and award-winning movies. Movies you won't find on any other premium channel. Only one place. Only on Starz. Starz is just one of 12 distinct channels in the Starz Super Pack, featuring over 600 different movies each month for $12 or less a month. Call now. Ask for the Starz Super Pack. 1-800-391-4388 or visit DirectTV.com to order today.
Fish.
There I go.
They're just like us. Only flakier.
Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Find a happy place!
One of them...
We're looking for Nemo!
...is missing.
Fish are friends, not food.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
Coming, Nemo!
Eddie.
Finding Nemo, rated G.
Oh, my stomach.
Nice.
Order it now on pay-per-view.
DirecTV Freeview Series and Music Choice presents songwriting legend Rodney Crowell. Featuring songs from his new album, Fate's Right Hand, and including the first single, Earthbound. Available free every weekend this month on DirecTV Channel 103. Look for Rodney Crowell's latest CD, Fate's Right Hand, available now.
Door.
Okay.
five feet, I think.
All right, well, there. I don't think I've had so much fun since I was a kid.
Little kid in a toy store.
You didn't do too bad yourself.
No, I guess it's true.
You know, the worst thing about it is you can probably find the exact same toys in Bay City for less.
No, you can't. You'll never find another bear like this. This bear has eyes like no other bear in the world.
That is true. He's kind of cute, isn't he?
Yeah.
What, you got a name for him already?
No, not yet. Want to help?
I'll tell you what, why don't we do that later?
I can't believe this.
What?
This morning, I didn't think I would have this baby or you.
Well, guess what? You're stuck with us both.
Thank God.
Did anybody ever tell you you are an amazing kisser?
Oh, well, you're not too bad yourself.
Oh, yeah? No.
Never thought I'd do this. I thought we were gonna... I was sure we were gonna grow old together. Retire to some island in the Caribbean. Argue a lot. We were getting very accomplished at that, weren't we? You would have made a great old lady. Myself in this predicament. I'm here to say goodbye, you know. Remember how many times we've said that word? I wish I had a dollar for every time we called it quits. The time I called you a bimbo. I still don't know why you were so upset, but I honestly didn't think I was going to make it out that door alive. And then in California, when you were still in the wheelchair, you wouldn't say a word to me except goodbye. And then all the times I got mad at you and slammed out the door. Swore that was it. I was never going to see you again. But every one of those times, neither one of us... Well, we both knew that we didn't really mean it. Goodbye was just a word. But this time it's real. I mean it. I have to mean it. I have no choice. And I know it's what you'd want me to do. You'd want me to go on. I just don't know what I'm going on to. This would have been much easier for you to handle. You were much better at being alone than me. I'll never forget you. Look at my hand. I'm trembling. And it's not from the cold. I'm scared to do this. I want to hold on to you. I don't ever want to say goodbye. I don't ever want to let go. But I have to. I have to. I loved you the best way I knew how, Kathleen. Goodbye.
Only SoapNet can resurrect poor Charles next with back-to-back episodes. Then stick around for some down-home fun on Dallas. Desire. Deception. Destiny. Four lives left in the hands of fate. Watch their stories unfold when SoapNet resurrects poor Charles' fate. Coming up next, only on SoapNet.
There's never been an easy way to get rid of those tough marks around your home. Until now. Introducing the new Mr. Clean Magic Eraser. With just water, it removes those marks and scuffs so easily, you'll be surprised. So surprised, you'll look for reasons to use it. Use the Mr. Clean Magic Eraser again and again. It even removes crayon.
It's go time.
Oh, boy.
Here's one way to get computer help.
Target in sight.
Can I help you?
Not a word of this to your mother. Hang on.
Here we go.
What do you want from me?
I want you to make this go away. Please.
Don't go there. Go Dell. Hey, there's a reason people gave Dell an A-plus for service and reliability. First, Dell makes rock-solid PCs. Then, they stand behind them 24/7. Like this Dimension desktop with an Intel Pentium 4 processor. It's just $4.99 after mail-in rebate. And right now, pay no interest till 2005. Plus, get a free CD-DVD burner. A PC you can rely on.
Thank you!
Easy as Dell. Dell PCs use Intel Pentium 4 processors.
Yes! Energy and weight loss in one power-packed super pill. It's Xantrex 3. Xantrex 3. More weight loss than America's number one ephedra-based formula. 546% more to be exact. Plus incredible energy. Energy to burn. That's Xantrex 3. Rapid weight loss with a kick. Beyond ephedra and way beyond. Xantrex 3. America's hottest new super pill. At GNC, CVS, and smarter retailers nationwide. Or call 1-800-349-3595. Hurry! Supplies are limited. Yes!
Kathleen McKinnon was beautiful, stubborn, witty, determined, and in her own way, incredibly loving. For too short a time, she was also my wife. This is her book, and there won't be any more. Read it and you'll learn two things. What a gifted writer she was, and what a lucky man I was. Anne, I'll never forget the time we had together, or the night we said goodbye.
Going to give it to you on several occasions. But we were interrupted.
Mitch, what's in this box? What? Mitch.
That is my way of saying one more time.
So it's an engagement ring?
Or a wedding ring, if you want. It's your choice.
It's so beautiful. Okay. It'll be my engagement ring.
Engagement ring it is.
Thank you.
Still didn't answer my question.
What?
Are you saying yes or no?
I'm saying yes.
All right.
Well, I guess we're engaged. This forever.
Me too.
Wait a minute.
What?
I have to call my parents. They think I'm coming home today.
That's okay. I gotta call Mitch too. We'll call him later.
We'll call him too.
Good idea.
Sam and Amanda are in love and we're pregnant.
So what do you think? You still happy?
I've always dreamed about this.
What?
The guy I love, who loves me, his arms around me.
Well, that was the way it was meant to be.
Yeah.
You know something?
What?
It's just the beginning, too.